please rise and pledge allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, to the republic which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Washingtonville Village Board Work Session Meeting. Today, Monday, July 2nd, 2018. On the agenda, we have some few announcements. We'll be scheduling a public hearing date regarding the solar law at our next Village Board meeting on Tuesday, July 17th. Still have to adopt that law. There will be a public hearing regarding Frontier Communication Franchise Agreement at our next meeting, July 17th. Waiting to hear back from Spiro of Atlas Concrete, who is on the county bid for concrete curbing and sidewalks. They're presently working in the town and village of Monroe. They're out of Edison, New Jersey. I received prices from Peckham Road Corporation on milling. Peckham Road Corporation is also on the county bid list. Our next zoning comprehensive meeting is scheduled for July 19th at 7 p.m. I urge all residents to please attend. I'd like to do a presentation on July 17th regarding the Vern Allen improvements by putting up some drawings and hopefully a schedule. Color run has been scheduled for September 19th. More information will follow as far as the routes are concerned, but they're looking at a time from 10 in the morning to 1 in the afternoon. Okay. Move right on to new business. Resolution, adoption of local law regulating certain solar energy systems and equipment. We received the red line today. None of us really had any time to read this over, so we could table this for tonight and schedule a special meeting so we could review this and still come up with a date on the 17th of July as when we are going to hold a public hearing on the actual project. Right. As of this afternoon, Will still has not heard from Goshen with their comments on it.
From last time?
Yeah. From last time.
He still hasn't heard?
Still hasn't heard. He contacted them. They are in receipt of it. They still haven't come up with any.
So it's not something that we can even vote on, because that's why we didn't vote on last time.
Yeah. So now today is Monday, the 2nd. If there's a time this week.
Hold on, we can't vote on it if you haven't heard from Goshen.
No, but we could still schedule a special meeting.
For what?
So we could review this.
Review it.
Vote on this.
We can't vote on it. That's why we didn't vote on it last time. Because he hadn't heard back from Goshen. That was one of the reasons we couldn't vote on it last time, because he hadn't.
But once we hear back from Goshen.
So we can't vote on it before we hear back from Goshen?
No. So we could.
You just said vote on it.
Tentatively schedule a meeting, public meeting.
Special meeting.
Special meeting, so we could have time to review the law, and hopefully we would have heard back from Goshen. Yes, no?
Where do you have to go to that scheduled meeting? It's been this long that you haven't heard from Goshen. I don't know.
We could.
Hello?
I'm up for scheduling a meeting, and if we have to push it, then we'll push it. You know, if we don't hear from Goshen, maybe that'll push them to move it along.
Didn't Will say something about 10 days last time?
Yep.
If they don't reply in 10 days?
Yeah, he did, but he also said, I want to hear them tell me that they accepted or rejected or whatever. And he said, he said to whoever was here from the solar guy,
said that they received it. He just didn't know if they received it. Now he confirmed that they received it. And now it's 10 days from when they received it.
They received it with no comments.
That's what he said.
Yeah, all right.
He didn't know if they had received it. That's what he told the guy.
Right.
from the solar company. And now he knows for a fact they received it.
Do we want to schedule a meeting?
I think we should.
You're not here Thursday?
Nope.
Want to do it Monday of next week, the 9th? Does that give us enough time? Well, it should give us enough time because we're only going to schedule a meeting on the 17th.
Enough time for what?
For the Albany to have it, get it, sign it in, right?
As soon as they get it, they'll sign it in.
Okay.
It doesn't take up. It's just a matter of you passing it and we'll getting the final paperwork back to us.
Okay. So you want to schedule something for next week?
Yeah.
What's good for everyone?
Monday's good. I can do Monday.
Monday's good.
Monday's good?
What time?
We could do it Sunday. Okay, so we're tabling this right now to Monday, July 9th at 7 p.m. Somebody want to make a motion on that?
I'll make a motion.
I'll second it.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Okay, second on the agenda. Schedule a public hearing regarding Frontier Communications franchise agreement. It's also in your packet. Read it. Resolution of the Washington Village Board of Trustees setting time and place for a public hearing with respect to a proposed franchise agreement with Frontier Communications. Whereas the Board of Trustees of the Village of Washingtonville is considering a proposed cable franchise agreement with Frontier Communications of New York, Inc. Frontier granting it is a non-exclusive right to operate its cable television franchise within the Village of Washington. Whereas the Board of Trustees is in the process of reviewing the proposed cable franchise agreement, and whereas the Board of Trustees wishes to set a time and place for a public hearing regarding the proposed cable franchise agreement so the public may be heard. Now therefore it is hereby resolved that the public hearing will be held by the Board of Trustees of the Village of Washingtonville regarding the proposed cable franchise agreement with Frontier at 7 p.m. on July 17, 2018 at the Village Hall. And it is further resolved that the Village Clerk is hereby authorized and directed to cause public notice of said hearing to be given as provided by law. By order of the Board of Trustees of the Village of Washingtonville. Need a motion?
To have a discussion, to have a public hearing, you have to have the kind of company franchise agreement?
Are we going to see it?
Huh?
Are we going to see it?
That's what I'm saying. Are we going to see it? You should be able to see it before we have a public hearing.
We're scheduling the public hearing, and I will make sure that we'll have it to us by the end of
the have it before the public hearing.
We will. We're scheduling the meeting.
Schedule a public hearing for a franchise agreement that we don't have.
Okay, you want to table this still?
No, I mean, we don't have it.
Okay.
How can you schedule a public hearing if you don't have it?
All right, so let's table this.
I want to know how much it's going to cost.
Okay.
No?
So this is tabled, right? Well, agreement of table?
Yeah, I'd like to read the agreement.
Yeah, okay.
To backtrack one second, I'm sorry, for the solar, you said Will sent another one today because I didn't get copies.
It's in your folder. It's in your folder.
Oh, so he didn't email it?
No.
No.
What was changed from the last one?
Accessory building with the first thing and a few other things that we talked about.
Yeah, but I thought he already sent us the revised.
No, that was the last one, before the last meeting. Now.
No, after that, we got something.
No, I didn't get anything.
Didn't
you?
Since
the last meeting?
You didn't send us anything?
Nope. No.
This was the first thing that we used. Okay, so we'll discuss this at our next regular meeting on July 17th. Old business, update regarding curb and sidewalk project?
I was just wondering if there's anything going on with it, because on May 7th, when I had it on the agenda, we were going to go out for bids or...
We have, that's the announcement that I made with Atlas Concrete.
Right.
Okay, they went to county bid. So I'm just waiting to hear back from them. All right, and get started with the curbing and concrete before we start doing the paving.
This list of people with their aprons and everything? Okay, and the...
Is that the only list?
That we have from last year. This man is still waiting since last year.
On Capitol.
On Capitol. The sidewalk down on Ahern, across the street from Vern Allen, they're now mowing the sidewalk because the grass was overtaking the sidewalk because it's so broken. So that needs to either be chopped up, roped off.
When Spiro contacts me, who wants to work on that project?
Not doing.
Anybody else want to look at that?
I've got a couple miles of Blooming Grove if you guys want to help me.
Do I have to dig, or do you?
No.
They have the same problems.
But I just have one more question.
Sure.
In front of 66 Decker, the street was pretty beaten up and it was nasty. I mean, it was this much missing from the top of the blacktop. And now, maybe you might know, Wayne, I went past today, that whole section is done. Just that section in front of 66 Decker. Who did that?
The week ago. DPW.
They have blacktop? Oh, are they going out? Oh, I had some potholes they could have fixed.
Sixty-six.
Yeah, they did a nice job, but it's like that's the only spot that got done, or is there more?
I know there was a person on Carlisle that had
yes
in front of the apron,
right.
But
no,
I'm seeing that throughout. Still didn't see anything on Lincoln. They did in front of someone's driveway last year, but they didn't do where the machines was placed.
I'm sorry, just backtracking again, I'm sorry. We had our last meeting on June 19th, right?
Okay.
That's when we had the changes for Will. The very next day, he sent an email saying, here's the new revised with everything we discussed last night at the meeting, and this is what I'm sending to Goshen, and he sent everything to us. So I thought we had the completed version. On the 20th, is an email from Will. It says, hi, here is the clean revised version and the red line version incorporating all the changes we spoke about at last night's meeting. I have sent it to the County Planning Department along with the EAF. So I thought we were done. I don't understand why you just sent another one today. We've had this for 2 weeks. That's why I'm confused. It's dated the 20th.
Additional changes to this one, we can't tell.
They shouldn't have been. No, if we closed it. He sent it on the 20th of June. We've had it for that long. I read it.
I got it the 19th. The 19th is when we had the meeting, right?
Yeah, and then he sent one the next day with all the updates.
Actually, the 19th. At least you laid this red line attached.
Is my dream? Does that say what it says?
Are we
all
on it?
Let's see. How do I see that here?
The details.
Yes. Joe, Paul, Diane, two addresses, and you, and Christine.
So the day after the meeting?
Yeah.
The 20th, you should have
gotten
it.
Yeah, he redid. I read it. I opened it up and read it. That's what I'm saying. All of a sudden, you're saying there's another new one. What's the new one? This is the new one from the home there.
Did you look to compare the one in our package?
No, I didn't look at the one now. I just got it.
No, the one in our package has red lines on it. This one does not.
Both. He sent both. He sent the clean and the revised with the red line. Did you see that email now or no?
I'm seeing it now.
Yeah. That's, I'm sorry, I'm totally confused. I thought we were ready to go. I read it. I don't have any questions. He did everything he asked.
I didn't have any questions